What's going on, YouTube fans? My name is Trip Phillips, back with another video of Lego vs. Heroes 2. Today we're going to be making Deadpool from the X-Men comics. So let's get into it. First, we're going to get rid of that neck piece. Forehead. To find something. Same DLC. Don't worry if you don't have any pieces. Go some parts if you want to. Very good. You go to the quiver. You know, it's not like the place where you put the swords in and you use other weapons, but I gotta say it looks cool to me. Weapons, obviously you use some swords. Deadpool uses both of a sword and a gun, but that's not an option. You can't use two different weapons. We'll just do a katana. Both hands. That color there. Throw the swords then. There's quite teleport. It doesn't make sense. Deadpool doesn't really teleport like that. And it's not good. So I want to do stealth instead. That might be a better option. Could give Deadpool, you know, like a gadget. Thank you. There we go, now let's drop him into the hub world and see what he can do. And here he is. This is my custom-made Deadpool in Marvel Studios 2. Let's get a good look at him right here. Looking super awesome. You know, I'm using these giant man from the Ant-Man and the Wasp DLC pieces, the hip for the hips and legs, to make it more Deadpool-ish. If you look in the back, the attachment to Quiver, unfortunately we cannot have it have Deadpool's actual attachment in this customizer where it's in Lego form. You know, the attachment where you put your swords into. I'm trying to advise this character. Anyways, what can he do? He can fight with his swords, he can throw them as well. Also use the sonar gadget. It's really cool. It also gave him double jump. He's starting with getting a Deadpool 3 in a MCU X-Men movie that we're gonna get. I think it would be good to get Deadpool in an X-Men movie.
My training never prepared me for this.
Detected a crime pretty close to you.
Hey, wouldn't it be great if this was the last
crime ever? A girl
can dream. Take down these mummies. It's that Nexus fragment out of the cave! What do you mean somebody already got it? Aw,
man.
All this snow gear's a waste of money, huh? Well, come on.
Gotten in a minifigure form in X-Men set Legacy since 2012. Let's find some other crime, wherever it is.
I was just about to take a trip to the Antarctic, so this actually worked out pretty well.
Say, if you're not too busy, I had another job for you.
Suspicious man skulking around behind the city.
I could hear him mutter something about the white gorilla cult, so I'm staying well away.
Thanks. I thought I was a goner.
If you have a buddy, you can joust against each other. If not, let me know, and I'll get wind.
Say, if you're not too busy, I had another job for you.
Oh.
I wonder when we're going to get more crime next. Video. Hope you all enjoyed watching. Please remember to keep posted. Leave a like, comment, subscribe to my YouTube channel. Let me know what you think of the character down in the comment section below. And also comment what custom character you think I'll make next. Bye!